The opening round of the Lanco Open Championship at Overlook Golf Course. The defending champion, Zach Drescher, won the Lanco Amateur just last month. Just misses an eagle putt. He would tap in for birdie and shot a 72 today. Last year's runner-up, Jared Texter, on 14 from the trees. A super shot. Just a few feet away from the pin, he fired a 69. And the leader, not pictured, is Russel Harbold. The assistant pro at Lancaster Country Club sizzled a 65.